Before I get into today's video, just want to let you know, if you're somebody who is new to my channel, I have a Facebook group for study in Germany and study in France. You can just go ahead and be part of either of the groups wherever you want to study.
Welcome back once again. I'm joined here by Mari. She is, what do you do in Schema?
I'm an international coordinator, so I'm in charge of all the international students. So anything about housing or visa stuff, or the life on the campus, I'm here to help.
Mari is going to be taking me around Paris. A little portion of it, we can't just go around in one day. At the moment we are at, what is this called?
We are at the Arche of La Défense, main place here at La Défense, which is one of the biggest business districts in Europe. So it's pretty huge in Europe,
yeah. Okay. Mari, where are we going, by the way?
So I'm taking you to the Champs-Élysées, which is really famous in Paris. So first we're going to take the subway and just wander on the Champs-Élysées.
Is it the Champs-Élysées?
Yeah.
Is it where the big brands are there?
Yeah, it's a reference for well-known brands, French brands. You have Louis Vuitton, you have in terms of gastronomy, you have La Durée, and really famous restaurants. So it's where you can find as many tourists as you can in Paris.
I'm doing touristic stuff with a local person, so that goes well. Yeah. France has made some of the best brands in the world in cosmetics, in different industries. For now, we're gonna look into fashion one and cosmetics. So we have reached at Arc de Triomphe. I don't know, how do you say that?
Arc de Triomphe.
Arc de Triomphe. It's right here. Yeah. There is a possibility of going on top. Say what you wanna say to me now. I wanna wake up with you in the morning. Something that's not fake to me now. I wanna wake up with you in the morning. Say what you wanna say to me now. I wanna wake up with you in the morning. Something that's not fake to me now. I wanna wake up with you in the morning. So we just got a ticket. The price for the ticket is €12 for adults. Weather is not being nice, but we're trying to manage. Too windy and it's drizzling at the same time, but that doesn't stop us from enjoying this historic monument.
Where is buried the unknown soldier from World War One to commemorate. Turn it on, turn it to an
ocean, let me float around. Still trying to catch my breath. Anyway, so see, if you guys want to know history, please Google that. It is a long history. Right, I don't think so. I will be able to at least explain them, but
we're about to go on top. I think there is an open view, right?
Yeah.
We still haven't gone there.
Terrace. Yeah.
But once you are on top, this is what you see. There's more history and shops and museums.
Oh my god, I want to lose my phone. It's windy. Okay, that's where Eiffel Tower is.
L'amour, l'amour, dont on parle toujours, à la moune, à la moune.
So we just came down onto the street where you will find some of the biggest brands what Paris has. Look at this Lamborghini standing just like this.
It's Mont Blanc.
And you're standing outside Mont Blanc.
Mont Blanc.
Mont Blanc. And you don't have to pronounce the T in that.
Yeah.
Mont. It's Mont Blanc. Mont Blanc.
Yeah.
Mont Blanc, yeah?
Like a white mount, typically.
So do people only come and do window shopping, or do they really go and buy things here?
No, they really buy.
They buy?
Mostly tourists, yeah.
Wow.
Of course. Good for the economy, French economy.
That's so true. French people know how to make good product when it comes to like luxury.
Yeah, we do. You have Louis Vuitton over there. It's a really, really huge store on, I think, like 4th or 5th floors.
Really, oh my goodness.
Impressive. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, I see that whole building there,
yeah,
dedicated just for this.
Here we are at La Durée. It's a French institution well known for its macaron. It has been built in 1862, so it's pretty well known, and historically speaking, it's really huge in Paris.
Yeah.
So we're gonna hit a macaron.
We're gonna hit a macaron, yeah?
Yeah.
Let's go. So we're sitting here in the cafe right now, and trying some. Should we order 4 macarons?
Yeah.
And wait, did we give the order? No.
You want what?
No, I said, did we give the order?
No.
So we're gonna try some pastries or macarons and tea, coffee. I wanna wake up with you in the morning. Say what you wanna say to me now. I wanna wake up with you in the morning. Something that's gonna fake to me now. I wanna wake up with you in the morning. Alright guys, just got done. Wow man, what a place. I always heard about Paris, and I saw it now. Seriously, this is out of the world.